A face with skin that was pockmarked and bumpy, like a graveled country lane. A pair of goat's horns grew from the frontal lobes of his bald head. His mouth was like a muzzle, the teeth spiny and yellow, his eyes narrow and red, the whites missing. His hands were like cloven hooves, and his back was hunched. It is a monster, a beast that lives alone in its castle. He loathes people, but yearns to be loved. Who can love a beast? Long ago, in the town of Vikland, on an island off the coast of northern Tasmania, there lived a successful businessman called Darius. He used to sail his ship and collect goods from other islands far out to sea. His wife had fallen overboard during a storm and drowned shortly after the birth of their daughter, Belinda. He grieved for his wife and thought about her every day, and he loved Belinda, who meant everything to him and would soon be turning 18. Daddy, is that when you could say a person is grown up?
Yes, my dear daughter, you certainly could say that. So grown up that they can even get married.
Sure, but I don't know anyone I want to marry.
That will probably sort itself out. You'll find someone soon enough whom you can fall in love with, said Darius, giving his daughter a hug.
Darius and Belinda lived in a little house by the harbour. There she often lay, peering out over the quay, watching crabs playing with seahorses and jellyfish. Mussels opened their shells and sparkled with pale pink pearls, and bleaks darted about, grabbing and gobbling up small green algae.